lost in all the Wyatt family mystique is the fact that Bray Wyatt is one of the absolute best inside that ring.
You know, it's true. Behind that spine-chilling appearance is actually a very accomplished competitor. Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold! The DDT! Chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat. Bray Wyatt spots the opening.
This is not where the Hulkster wants to be right now.
No, it's not. You're not going to win too many matches on your back. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Reversal. Much longer, and this could end in the countout. Face.
Eight.
Keep your eye on this one. Oh, you gotta move quicker than that. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
Well, Michael, in Bray Wyatt's demented mind, he's comforting his foes before they meet their ultimate doom.
The Sister Abigail finishing move is one of the most ghastly to see. And if you're an opponent, one of the worst to have to endure.
One.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Two.
Oh, launched back into the ring. This is going to return to the ring. He's out of trouble there. He's got him.
Oh, Hulk Hogan saw that one coming.
Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
When it comes to putting away opponents, no man has had more success in putting away more opponents than Hulk Hogan's leg drop. The list of icons and legends who have fallen from that move could fill its own Hall of Fame.
One.
Oh, Hulk Hogan unable to be contained.
Two.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Hulk
Three.
Hogan has gained the upper hand.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Four. Five.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Now I know a thing or two about legendary finishing moves because I have the pile driver. But even I have to say, there's not a finishing move that's taken down more opponents than Hulk Hogan's leg drop. You're talking about more than 300 pounds dropping on an opponent's throat.
And that shot was dialed in.
Hulk Hogan delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
One.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
What a counter that was! and I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
One. Two. Three.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Hulk Hogan gathering attention in a hurry.
Six.
How much more? How much more?
Seven. Are we moments away from a countout?
Oh, look at Hulk Hogan here.
Eight. Nine.
Back into the ring now. Oh, look at the emotion. Let's go to the highlights here. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner, Hulk Hogan.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.